It matters to those who refuse to accept limits, to Dorothy Powell of Silverton, who's discovered that closed caption programs bring silent images to life, to Gary Monroe in Evansville, who finds new worlds through the power of descriptive video, for those who shape young minds, a school principal in Delhi, Mrs. Kettering's third grade class in Anderson. We do these things because they matter. Because everyone should have a chance to see the opera, and no one should miss an important world event. Because every child needs a friend, and because no one should be excluded from the family of man. In fact, for every one of us here in Cincinnati, this place we call home, it matters that there's a place on television we can all come home to. Channel 48, we're Cincinnati's public television station.